Without wasting any time, social media users clown the elite socialite for her unusual fashion choices. Kim Kardashian has made a lot of bizarre fashion choices in her elongated career, and looks like she continued the ritual after she was spotted flashing an all-leather outfit at New York Fashion Week NYFW 2021 over the weekend. The popular reality star shared multiple pictures of hers wearing the leather attire on her Twitter and Instagram accounts respectively. However, what stood out from Kim's outfit was the full head mask of the same color, reminding people of Kanye West's full head masks from his multiple Donda listening party events. Without wasting any time, social media users clown the elite socialite for her unusual fashion choices. Speaking of NYFW 2021, celebrities like Kid Cudi and NBA star player Russell Westbrook grabbed the eyeballs of their respective skirt outfits. Ahead of the Met Gala event, Kim Kardashian checked into Ritz-Carlton as she was papped making her way inside the fancy hotel. Kim's look soon broke the internet as she captioned the post with an emoticon of a knife. The emoji was then compared to Hollywood's iconic thriller American Horror Story. Speaking of her look, Kim opted for black leather from tip to toe. She completed the look with a black leather trench coat, black pants, and black boots. The mother of four channeled her estranged hubby's fashion style as she incorporated the full head mask into the outfit. Kanye West made these full head masks popular all thanks to his mega listening events for the album Donda held in Atlanta and Chicago respectively. What is interesting is that Kim pulling of a Kanye at a time when the duo is in the middle of a divorce. The former couple's divorce was filed in February 2021 citing irreconcilable differences. Kanye West and Kim Kardashian got married in Florence, Italy, in 2014, and currently, they share joint custody of their daughters North in Chicago and sons Saint and Psalm. Social media users rushed to both Twitter and Instagram to dismiss Kim Kardashian as one asked, "Why would you hide your face, Kim?" Another shared, "Girl, it isn't Halloween yet." The next one posted, "When is it ever enough? Your need for attention, I mean, honestly." And another posted, "Giving me Adams Family vibes." A few took to Instagram to comment on the picture of a 40-year-old TV personality. One asked, "Is anyone else getting major American Horror Story vibes?" Whereas another said, "WTF is this?" Meanwhile, another chimed in and asserted, "Kim honey knew this is not American Horror Story." The next one trolled Kim saying, "Kim been around Kanye for a little too long." And another posted, "OMG Tate Langdon, is that you? Kim, I never knew you were in American Horror Story, why didn't you tell us?" One added, "What in the actual F am I looking at?" As another concluded, "How is this even fashionable?"